This is Chicago's very own WGN Evening News at 4.
Jury selection started today in the trial of a woman whose son killed four students in a Michigan school shooting. Jennifer Crumley, charged with involuntary manslaughter. Prosecutors say she and her husband James bought their son a gun in the days before the shooting in 2021 at Oxford High School. The parents aren't accused of knowing about their son's plan. Prosecutors argue that they ignored instead his mental health struggles. The couple will be tried separately. Their son has already been sentenced to life in prison.